crossword book. So let's get right down to it. And as you can see, I've worked plenty of these puzzles. I always work the ones on the right side of the page because it's best for the camera. And I usually stay away from puzzles that have odd shapes. And I usually stay away from puzzles that are very large. I usually check the first across and the first down to see if I can get a good start. Hopefully I know what it is. So we're going to go ahead and work number 33. I'm going to be using this vintage Parker Jotter ballpoint pen. And this one says on the barrel, "With sincere gratitude for your years of service to the Parker Pen Company." So let's jump right into it. One across is hemispherical roof. Hemispherical roof. And that means like a half circle. So that's going to be a dome. Like a dome roof. Like you see on a Capitol building or maybe a mosque. So, dome. And I can check that by looking at one down. It says round object. Round object. In UFO. UFO, unidentifiable flying object. The word object makes me think of UFO. And when I think of UFO, I think of something round. It'd be like a flying saucer, like a disc. So, disc fits. So, one across. Let me turn the mic up so that you can hear, maybe hear the pen dome. And one down is disc. And it's not going to be D-I-S-K, it'll be D-I-S-C, disc. So, okay, so 12 across, perennial with sword-shaped leaves. Now, I'm not a flower guy. My wife plants the flowers, and she plants a lot of them. And even though I'm not a flower guy, this starts with an I. There's four letters, so I'm pretty sure that's going to be iris. Let's check it by looking at two down of speech. Well, if iris is IR, of speech means oral. So I'm pretty sure that's iris and oral. Now 15 across. I'm wondering, do I need to zoom in just a little? Maybe that's better. 15 across is popcorn seasoning. And I've got SA, so we know that's going to be salt. And 18 across. Merchandising event. Two words. Let's work some other ones. Maybe that'll become obvious when we do. Three down, four letters, land measure. M-I-L. So I know that's going to be mile. And four down is country manor. E-S-T, country estate. These puzzles are pretty easy. But even though they're easy, it still stimulates the mind. 19 down. Cup. Feature. The feature of a cup. Well, you got the handle, and you've got the bowl part of it. I think that's going to be rim, because I'm looking at 18 across. That says merchandising event, and I see clear, so I'm thinking it's a clearance, it's an event, it's a sale, so clearance sale is pretty obvious at this point. So I think the part of a cup is a rim, feature of a cup. So. And clearance sale, clear, A-N-C-E-S-A-L, that fits. Okay, so clearance sale, merchandising event was a clearance sale. Well, about five across. Manned spacecraft. Manned spacecraft. Okay, what about five down? Purple blooms. That's another flower word, I bet. About six down. Fall setting. Okay, what about seven down? Zany. I just, this is funny because I just got done talking about how easy these were. Now I'm stuck. 13 across is computer. No, wait, where is it? Mountain in Crete. Three letters. Or 16 across is three letters. Conducted as in an orchestra. Conducted. He's the conductor, is the leader of the orchestra. He's a leader, so conducted. The orchestra is conducted. It's led. So I'm pretty sure that's going to be led. If that's led. Six down. Fall setting. Something in. Fall setting. Oh boy. Let's look at 22 across. Inquire of. Well, when you inquire, you're looking for answers. And to get an answer, you have to ask. And that would fit. Wonder what 20 down is. Slalom shape. A slalom shape, like in, I think of slalom and I think of skiing, an event, slalom downhill, you know. And they go downhill, they're kind of going through the slalom course, like an S, and that would fit. So I'm going to go with S for slalom shape, and 22 across was inquire of, and I'm going to go with ask. Six across. Human mind. A brain. The brain doesn't fit. That's 27 down. In opposition. In opposition. Well, if you're in opposition, you're against something. And the opposite of that would be for something. It's 27 across. I'm sorry, there is no 27 across. That's 28 down. Hasten. 28 down is three letters. Hasten. 29 down is building addition. I'm just blowing it all the way around here. 31 across is common lubricant. Common lubricant. Three letters, that's going to be oil. It's got to be. Okay, what about 36 across? A kitchen utensil. Spoon, fork, knife, spatula, whisk. I'm just feeling kind of unworthy of this video right now. Okay. What's 36 down? Time to come. 36 down is. Okay. 36 down. A time to come. It's a time that hasn't happened yet because it's still yet to come. Well, that would be the future. The future. F-U-T. That would fit. So a kitchen utensil, 36 across. Let's look at 37 down for some kind of hint. Olympics chant. Olympics chant. Well, I think I'm American. I think Americans chant USA. That would fit. So kitchen utensil would be F and a U and then some other letters. Funnel. I think a funnel is a kitchen utensil. Don't you use those in cake decorating? Or am I thinking of something else? Well, what's 38 down? Caught a butterfly. You caught a butterfly. If 36 across kitchen utensil is a funnel, that means caught a butterfly would have to start with an N. And I think you use a net when you catch butterflies. So caught a butterfly would be netted a butterfly. Okay, I'm convinced that funnel is the kitchen utensil. And netted is caught a butterfly. In USA is the Olympic chant. And 40 across, all men blank created equal. No, that's 30. 40 is wield a tool. And a tool is something, when you're wielding a tool, it's because you are working with it. You are, well, it's three letters. So you're using it. You use a tool. So U and an S and an E are already here. Okay. So, and got 36 down. What was that hint again? Time to come is a time that hasn't yet come, so it's going to be future. Now we are cooking with gas. Okay. And caught a butterfly, netted. And 37 is an Olympic chant. Okay, so let's go back up to this area. 27 down was in opposition. And it's blank O-N something, so that's con, because if you're for it, it's you're pro, and against is con. So and 26 across. Let's visit that again. Human mind. I think that's going to be psyche. PSY. See, and that fits. Yeah. PSY. C is already there. H. E. Psyche. And that was 26 across. So 28 down is hasten. And H-I-E is already there. Hasten. I don't think I don't use this phrase. I'm not familiar with this phrase. But it's already there, so. And 29 down is building addition. L. Building addition. Okay, it's already there, so let's take it. And, let's go back up here to the top. Five down was purple blooms, so we figure that's some kind of flower. So, what's 21 across? Repeated spasm. T-I something. It's a spasm. It's repeated. So you're doing it all the time. A little muscle twitch. So it'd be like a tick. It has to be that. What about 23? Cross. It says computer connectors. Something six letters. EM. Connectors. So it's going to be plural. There's probably an S on the end of it. Something M's. You're connecting computers with it. I think that's going to be modems. What's 23 down? Spoil. as beauty. If that's modems, spoil the beauty of something is to what's 30 across? This might be the hardest one I've done for me in a long time. All men blank created equal. All men are created equal. So three letters, I'm pretty sure that's going to be R. So 23 down, spoil as beauty. I think that's going to be mar. You mar something that's beautiful. In that way, modems will fit. Modems. And mar. So 23 computer connector. So what about 24 down? Vein load. OR. I think that would be OR. Like, yeah, OR. Like a vein load would be like mining, you know. Yeah, mining, like copper ore, a vein of copper ore. Twenty-five down, D-E something. And lawn coating. I think that'll be dew, because in the morning you have dew on your grass. And 32 across. R-E-W and three more letters. I bet that's going to be rewind. Rewind, I bet. What's the hint? Pay in a way. It's pay, sort of, in a way. So it's not rewind. So, pay. You're rewarded. It's a reward, in a way. Okay. Okay. We've got it going now. What about 35 down? One hoping to lose. Okay. One hoping to lose. I don't think you ever hope to lose, do you? I mean, you hope to lose the game. You hope to lose your job. Your spouse. So I don't really know about that. What's 39 across? Floral wreath. Wreath. Floral wreath. Three letters. What's 33 down? Straightens. Straightens. Starts with an A. Well, when you straighten something, it's because it's crooked. It's not straight. It's not It's not, well, it's not aligned. So straightened is aligns. And if that's the case, 39 across, floral reef will be a lay. How do you spell lay? L-A-Y. No. What's 34 down? Whistleblower. Well, it's football season. It's like ref. R-E-F. And lay must be L-E-I. And 33 straightens is a line. Aligns. Okay, it's going well. It's going really well. Really well. And, 32 across. Okay, I got that. So, what's 41 across? It goes all the way across the page. It's a big, long word. Visible evidence. It's visible evidence. What's 41 down? Numbers study. Numbers study. That could be math. What's 54 across? Finishes. As in the pants. Finishes. Oh boy. If that's an M for math. Math ends with an H and finishes for pants would be H blank blank S. It's gonna be hems. The hems of a pants. So, visible evidence, if it starts with an M, a word this long, is manifestation. Because I see these letters. I'm going with that. Math is numbers study. And, what was this hint? Finishes for pants would be hems. Invisible evidence would be manifestation. I pronounced that wrong to begin with. Manifestation. Maybe I didn't. Manifestations. Doug Heffernan's stations. Manifestation. Okay, let's get to this evidence. Struck out. And 41 down. Math study. Numbers study, I'm sorry. 54 across. Finishes. Pants. So, 51 across while we're down here. Blank the other cheek. Well, it's already here, practically turned the other cheek. turn another cheek. Where did it go? And 42 down is fluish feeling. Fluish. F-L-U-I-S-H. Fluish. It's 48 across. Very eager. I really need a larger vocabulary. let's see. Let's leave those for now. 35 down is one hoping to lose. Now I got D-I-E, so that's it's dieter. You hoping to lose pounds. Lose weight. Dieter. That all makes sense now. So, 44 down is a TV actress, Gilbert. Okay. I think that's gonna be Sarah. And if that's the case, 55 across, Charlotte of TV, be a Charlotte Ray, I guess. And 52 across, do incorrectly, is error. So, this makes sense. Okay. 44 down, TV actress. Okay. Okay, what do we got here? 50 across is fuss. Hyphenated word, fuss. Why all the fuss? T. What's, I don't know, what's 45 down? Tiny amount. Starts with an I. Wait, what's 46 down? Polecat's defense. I guess that would be a skunk's defense. Would be his smell. This starts with an O, so it would be odor. So, 50 across was the fuss, and I think that's going to be to do. What's all the to-do about? So, 53 across, British prep school, E blank O, 56 across, I've got D blank R blank, and venture to. You venture to do something. And I think that's going to be dare. You dare to do something. It fits. Oops, that should be an E. And 47 down would be blank of the above. and most of the letters are here, none of the above. So the British prep school, I think, will be, well, let's say 45 down is a tiny amount. Iota. So prep school would be Eton. Okay. Let's get some of these crossed off. This one is taking much longer than usual. I'm sorry, I apologize. What's eight across? Beat with a whip. I think that's flog. It fits. What's eight down? Eight down is playful. That's flog, it'd be F something something SKY ski flog, so frisky. Let's go with that, flog and frisky. So 14 across would be fully developed. Starts with an R. What's 17 across? Nation where the Farsi is spoken. Starts with an I, four letters. I would think that would be Iran. And nine down, Italian bread. What's Lyra? Lyra. Lyra. That's money, right? So 14 across, fully developed, I think it's going to be ripe. Okay. So that brings us back to this area here, which was quite a problem. This five across, manned spacecraft. And five down is purple blooms, and I see blank blank ACS, so I see X, so I'm thinking lilacs. Lilacs. So the manned spacecraft, I think, is a LEM. And I'm trying to remember, it's an acronym. A lunar something module, I think. I don't remember what the E stands for, which is not like me to remember that. I should know that. But I'm pretty sure it's them. Okay. It's the one that they landed on the moon, right? Lunar something module. In the fall setting, I think, is Eden, because that's where Adam and Eve fell. The Garden of Eden. That fits. Someone tell me what LEM stands for. Lunar something module, I think. It's 13 across. Mountain in Crete. And 7 down is Zany. M blank blank CAP something cap. I'm going to think that's a mad cap. So the mountain in Crete would be Ida. And I've got everything except this. Three words right here. And this tells you how ignorant I can be. Very eager. 48 A space space G. 42 down. Flush feeling. And 43 down is Cheers, regular. Cheers is in parentheses. It's a regular. I think of Cheers. That's a TV show that was took place at a bar, and that there's patrons to the bar, regulars. N blank RM. And if you've ever watched Cheers, you know that's going to be norm. Okay. So, one letter. I need one letter. Flush feeling something. A blank UE. In 48, Cross is very eager. A blank OG. And I hate to say it, but I don't know it. And I know some of you are screaming out loud, madly, at your iPhone or your iPad or your computer screen. Because you know it, and I don't. And I'm just drawing a blank, so I'm going to stop here. And, you know, what can I do? What can I do? I feel like I let you guys down on this one. I'm sorry. Okay. Thanks for watching.